Tonight, that glimmer of hope just got a whole lot brighter, brighter. We're beginning tonight with the economy because the bad news is actually getting better, getting better, getting better, getting better. You are delivering a bit of good news tonight, good news tonight, good news tonight, good news tonight.
It's my pleasure.
The biggest issue for voters this year is the economy, of course, and there's news about that tonight. The government now says the economy was receding, not growing, in the final quarter of last year. It picked up a bit in the first quarter of this year, but look at this. In the second quarter, when all those rebate checks were supposed to stimulate the economy, it grew less than 2%. Jeff Glore has more about the disappointing numbers. Disappointing numbers. Disappointing numbers. Disappointing numbers.